Okay, my investigations tell me it's basically the same mission, but zombies might actually be able to transform into chrysalids, unlike the other. Well, I knew that zombies, placed as zombies on the map, would never transform into chrysalids, and there's also a group of non-chrysalids on the map. Mainly Tin Men, Seekers, whatever. So let's check how much time. 8 hours. What can we do in 8 hours? Oh, 4 hours. I can get a scout. Yes, that's definitely reason to wait, and that's basically it. That is not cool. You need high mobility troops for this. Okay, we're going. We'll have to go like this. You're going to lead the charge. I'm gonna need your trophy this time. Yeah. Vest, shotgun. Maybe some high capacity. Maybe the plating. Hey, medkit. Now Tin Men can fart, and that can be bad, but it's not gonna be that many of them. Slows him down, but yeah. What else? There's a scout available. Take him. This is the one mission where you get your vest, trophy. Mugs. Alloy. Could get a scanner. Could get more scanners, actually. Scanners are great. Engineer. excuse me. High mobility, shotgun ability. Might want to keep some of this for the Tin Men. Chrysalis don't care about cover. Zombies don't care about cover. But where's the flashbangs? Flashbangs can help. And these ones can do some damage. Okay. So far so good, but from now on, gunner, do I want a gunner? Gunner, his aim is poor and he's not very mobile. He's starting to get problematic. Oh, poor Zan. At least you're still alive. this guy. Could be useful to me. Hey. First, this mission, you need to be to move faster than usual. Battle rifle. I'm not certain about the battle rifle. For once, it slows her down. Okay. Give her assault drum. scope. That's not a lot of HP. But that should give her good aim. But really, can I go even one further? Like 13 moves. But she can hit a bit harder. Three more. They need to move fast, they need to have some long range capability. Sniper, medic, assault, medic. It's a fast moving medic. I like her. I like him. Smoke. Yes, the tin man, but other than that, there's no smoke. Medkits. I don't think so. Flashbangs could work really well. Guess it's gonna be a sniper and gunner. So gunners, 14 moves, 14 moves, 5 HP. The aim sucks. Thing. We'll need to run it. Smoke grenade, we'll see about that. How will this plate save you? You never know, it could. And last but not least, do we have a sniper that can actually move? Snipers are off limits. So what we have here is at least she's got dead eyes, no move and shoot, no nothing. Machine pistol. Holy crap, do I go with this guy with 5 HP? Really? Why would you need him? She's got good aim at range. She doesn't do a lot of damage. She will just tickle. But his mobility is too shitty. He's still too shitty. Like, holy crap! And if you put him in marksman rifle, he won't be able to be useful on the marksman rifle. He needs to be close, too close, close enough to risk taking a bullet. A bullet to the head. If you put him on sniper rifle and you keep them back, you never move, He might be able to help cross the map. What if he gets ambushed by some pack? Need to be really, really certain you clean everything around him. And then you don't care so much about this. You can take the hardening stuff. It's a bit of a waste, and plus it puts pressure on the rest of the squad on top of the what else could I get? Another gunner? Why? Suppression could be useful. But another engineer. High aim, decent mobility. I have no long range capabilities. There's the infantry and that's it. Thinking about the tin men. Gonna be so shotgun heavy. It's not even too many shotguns. Can never have enough shotguns, huh? Inch is slow. And she doesn't have the thingy. The flashbang. The flashbang power. Without the flashbang power, she's not so good for me. Have an extra scope. Your aim truly sucks. And will continue to suck even if I do this 70. Seventy-seven on Overwatch, that's like nothing. Why am I taking you? Flash suppress. No sniper. No sniper. The drop site for this mission will suck. Not because it's in Canada. Just because I'm concerned about this mission. And about the squad I picked. And how I dressed them up. And here we go. Blah, 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 blah. Definitely Tin Man sound. Knock, knock. Oh. She kinda run a lot. Could be another zombie there. I need to pull back. This is gonna be a long mission. In case it's gonna be a good mission. Okay, Mr. Zombie. Do your thing. Yeah, another zombie. Wow, I can see you now. What about this guy? He's still painted. And that's why I hit. 91. Nice little hiding place. I don't think they have damage reduction at this point. Oh, what? What if there's zombies inside the houses here? What are you doing on the low ground? Are you crazy? Why am I moving forward? I'm trying to trigger more. Bye. Still 91 aim, which is weird because it means the holo targeting didn't work. Maybe. Or maybe it worked because if you move, you have penalty, doesn't shoot, your aim is the same, but the shot takes penalty from the gun. Maybe that's what happened. Why am I so concerned with cover? Problem. You're not loaded. Can't get people on the house, and it's not a terribly great advantage to have people on the house because both Tin Man and Chrysalids can climb it, and also there's no cover. Tin Man can really shoot you easily. Yes, but what? I put four guys here, they're immune to chrysalids. Same about this, but how would you go about climbing there? Seagulls. Why does it take so much to get there? Thought you had mobility. Oh, you need way more guys to cover this. You need 9 guys. I don't have 9 guys to cover it all. I didn't take that spot because, you know, could happen and trigger. Problem if they're here. cannot see because of this and I cannot activate. Then I'll have to go back and clear all the map. Okay, Tin Man. I don't have rocket, which is sad. Which is sad. Sad not to have a rocket. This one you simply cannot climb, and if this triggers shit, I'm in deep. If it doesn't, I could put guys here and then try to do something with my grenades or something, but what if there's five groups there? Time to use my one and only scan. What are all those sounds? Boss? Captain Boss? They sound so near. Gonna be windows. Yo. Hello. So my long range guys cannot see you. That's not cool. Come on, camera, work with me. Even you, I need you close as well. Need you loaded. What? There's a zombie behind there. Could be. And behind door number two. There's nothing. Well, that was anticlimactic. There's something here. Not so cool. Which one of you has the reflexy bullshit? Tell me. Autopsy required. Which one's got more HP? One of them needs to die. This one must also die, and that one should be injured enough, so if close combat is to trigger, and this is pretty far, think about the shotguns, man. Okay, you can move a lot, or am I dreaming? I'm mostly dreaming. We have flashbang. Where is the scout? I have a scout. I should have moved these guys out of the way. Paint. Nice paint job. Nice me. Ooh. Dumb boss. Yes, I know. Might have to use a grenade. Because you just blocked the medic. I think I activated one of the chrysalids on the far back, or a zombie, I don't know for sure. Okay. We're loaded back again. No Overwatch is this turn. What? You, camera. What you doing here? Don't teleport chrysalids on my ass. I just explore this. Come on, let me select my troops. What the? I see. That's not cool. So glad you brought the big gun. The big gun, it's so incredible. So there's four of them. Pistol. What the fuck? Three. And this pain in the ass. That's so fucked up. I managed to kill two chrysalids. No, this is from the previous group. This group. Is this, there's a crystal that I cannot see. Is this what for? And if there's a crystal that I cannot see, I'm fucked. I can kill what I can see, no problem. The one I cannot see, however, maybe I should just pause the video and and check again where it go. Maybe there's no other chrysalid, but I think there is. What you cannot see, you cannot flashbang. That's another problem. Man, I hate this. Where is the extra chrysalid? And you, my friend, are running low on ammo. These things, the way I remember them, they would get a double move, transform, and again get whacked in the same turn. Hopefully they turned out bullshit down, because it was bullshit. Do I hold my ground? If I move, I could trigger another group and it'll be game over. I just cannot see the extra chrysalid. That scares the shit out of me. How's cover gonna help you? I saw it. It's in here. That's where it is. Try not to kill your friends, though. Will this give me vision? And do I really need to do this? A flashbang might have been better. I have another flashbang option. You. Who's the boss? I think that's the boss. That could be the lightning reflexes one. So if I put him here, those two would die just trying to get to him, maybe. What else do I have? Two shots from him. That's not guaranteed to kill anything. How much more ammo do you have in there? Hard to say. What if this triggers more? How much ammo do you have? One. And there's no guarantee they'll come for you either. Our chrysalids can move quite a lot, but don't think they can. Could have bitten me last turn, but this turn, if it's somewhere around here, could need to pull back. I could try to move forward and see her and kill it, but there's plenty more groups in here. Really don't want to move forward. In this situation, fuck. Fuck me. Whew. 'Cause I already wasted a ton of my moves. No. See, there's that chrysalid and that tin man. I'm itching to move forward and grenade their ass. Who did I just move? The scout is the one I moved. I'm itching to double move and grenade their ass into oblivion. Not a lot of cover for it, and then is that Tin Man. I moved the scout, right? Scout could help out. Where is the chrysalid? What else is around there? That doesn't help me. These teammen can move here and flank. If you move too far, even if you don't move, he can still move here and flank. You have no window to flashbang from. You don't know how to throw a flashbang. Maybe from here you will be able, maybe you won't. Try to move this way and flashbang him. And that would make a bit more sense maybe if I don't mess it up and have no angle to throw the flashbang, for example. So you come here, you flashbang him. These guys move forward, one removes the cover, one flashbangs. Whatever is left can just shoot. Whomever is left can shoot them. And the hell with the invisible chrysalid. But you'll need to be able to throw. And this door doesn't provide cover. It's just a door standing there. And why can't I move there? Crazy. Yeah, the plan is to flashbang you so you don't cause too much problem. Come on. Tell me you can do it. Flashbanging this, maybe I get the chrysalid, maybe I'm incredibly lucky, but no. No, it's just him. With him out of the picture, the other engineer doesn't have cover blowing stuff. That sucks. Tin Man, even with 50% aim, can still hurt you a lot. Now I'm depending on the medic to flashbang them, but okay. Medic need to move up and provide the flashbang if necessary, or maybe not, we'll see. There's only one place with cover to take a shot under us. And the odds I don't like. I'm Probably won't see them from there. This was a shitty activation. And I still don't know where that chrysalid is. Okay. Baiting me. Okay. And we have eyes on the... Jump up, you bitch! Arrgh. I double dare you. You have covering fire shit? Something? My assault can absolutely vaporize this if it's safe to move here. But it's not safe. Could trigger more bad guys. Where's the scout boy? Scout boy. This is really close. If I bring you here, even flashbang that chrysalid could do shit. Scout boy. Now he's still distressed. He's still got no. He's still disoriented, which means his Overwatch chance is gonna be shitty. I'm gonna take this chance. Assuming he sees me, assuming I see him. Pile of bad assumptions. I have two of those grenades. Can the medic steal flashbang from here, the chrysalid? Okay, so I could throw two proper grenades and try and finish her off. Assuming this pain in the ass wouldn't be there anymore. And I could send the assault to deal with this guy. What if there's more crap? I This would be relatively easy to deal with if these were the last enemies on the map. Sadly, we know this is not the case for sure. And I don't have a lot of long range capability. I can do a double this, and then do I have the medic to flashbang? That was my question and I forgot the answer. Yes, medic can flashbang. But then what about this guy? Scout can move up here and try to finish him off. Could fail. Chrysalid might would still have something to say. I can use the heavy to suppress that dude there, and the assault to. If I move here and I fail to kill it, but I don't even want to move there. That's a chance to trigger more bullshit. What's my odds to hit it? If it was painted, but the paint needs to do something else. That was lousy resolution. Beautiful. Yeah, 100%, but you're low on ammo. I shouldn't have taken the shot. Fuck you. I trigger more? You have no medkit, huh? You're dead. You have 2 shots or not? So you're gonna take 1 point of damage, you might even panic, you might panic. Oh, you can't even throw far. Problem is, next turn, I don't get to shoot with you. You even had ammo for another shot. That's cool. Wow. Was too close. Can I attack? No. And there's another zombie. Yay! Stop it! Oh, I think I did a terrible mistake. This mistake. Oh, I could just reload. I don't think this one's got. Lightning reflexes. But if this one comes first, it don't matter. Just double run it, and I don't think it can reach me. Or I could be ballsy and say, come to me. Percent, I'm gonna take that shot, even if I'm gonna be out of ammo. So by my calculation, that thing goes to my boss and dies. You go to the boss, this triggers 100% chance to hit, and he's dead. Yeah, fuck off. Close combat specialist, baby. Why didn't they move? Don't know, don't care. Who else is there? You still poisoned, bitch? No. Where's my run and gun, dude? I don't want to trigger more shit. That's the main. The gist of it. Yeah, cut the whining. Now the way it returned control back to me might mean the map is clear. I should still, just to be extra certain, check around. Maybe there's enemies waiting here to be activated. I should take around, make extra certain there's no more crap behind me. Not so good to go, Mr. Thing. Yeah, leaving the armor home. Not brightest idea. Not the brightest idea. No, the turn is just too short. I don't think there's anything else. Sto muovendo. Another 30 days of rest and relaxation. I think it's pretty clear by now. Let's go to the ship. Let's go. That's very affirmative. Now move. Maybe I should have kept a medkit. In case someone gets beaten, it will be acidified and will move slower. No one should have any excuse to get bitten though. Come on, lazy assholes. We've got work to do. Lee, you are such a disappointment. Who's my fastest moving unit? Will it say? Doesn't say. Could be her. Hard to judge here. I need to know which one's the fastest. I don't think it's Lee. I don't think it's the scout. Could be one of the engineer girls. A ton. Would you please allow me? Play. Here comes Mama! Mama Crocodile, why'd you miss? Good. The fact you cannot see it worries me. do you have to step on it or activate? I don't recall how this works. Hopefully not by stepping on it, because then it would be bad. Chip, 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 chip. Crap. Why can't we see them? Big gun, finally some good damage. A problem. The other one. Where is it? Excellent. No one spawned this turn, but what if I'm wrong? How does this work? How does this even work? He should have been there, right? Yeah. Should have had her in position so she can double move. Hamid! More spawns. Fucking need to pull back somewhere around there. No, it couldn't climb up. This is even worse. And two more. Fuck me. Am I going to get overwhelmed here? What the f That was your one chance of doing some damage. You had one chance and you blew it. Where the hell did you jump? Where the hell did you jump? Nothing new spawned, so in theory I could run away, but there's the problem. This guy, well, he can run and gun it here, right? And we go. The other guys are not in the best spots. What you gonna do? I think this is the time to go home. Let me play. You cannot queue multiple moves. That's not very far actually. Did I just pick my slowest soldier to do this? Possibly. They're gonna catch up with her. There's a fire, they need to go around. Fuck you. Why are you so slow? Oh, I don't like this. Come on, girl, Step on it. Move it faster. Yes, they are coming for me. I don't think I needed to do this, especially with the other ones coming from behind. Oh, you could die here. Don't look back. Yeah, don't drop another shit. Don't drop another piece of shit on my us and we'll be fine. Okay, so we can actually make it this turn. Perhaps blocking other guys, but you can make it. You're safe. Most important that the captain make it. Okay, so we can now reload guns. Everybody aboard, please. Haha. I don't think he can make it this turn. Wait for me! Fat ass doctor. More chrysalidon. Useless. Really? I'm sorry, Mr. Gunner, I messed up. Almost got you killed. 44 kills, yay. Yay! And any promotion. It's almost like those skills don't even give experience. That might be the case. Because otherwise it's hard to explain. Why are you injured? I fatigued you or something? Maybe. No, probably. Money is to build more weapons. I don't even know what to do with this money. Oh, I'm building a laboratory. Holy crap. Could build another satellite uplink and launch more satellites. Yay. Why? Have like no laser rifles. Nope. Mission. No UFO. What is this? Why there's no UFO? No. Three hours left. Now the next mission in the friends in low operation cycle, it's, I don't know how far it is, but it's probably not very far, and I'm concerned about it. Oh, thing, not as much as Zhang. China bears it, takes the brunt of the punishment. Anyone? No one else. They're not cheap. This will have to be tomorrow, the mission, but... And I am actually... concerned enough... Fonseca... What do you know? You have killer instinct. Yeah, the high capacity mag is not a bad thing. It changes the aim value, that's what happens. Three mobility and first aim. No ammo. Well, in that case. That is that. Platform stability, fire ranger. Do I risk the second assault? I don't think I should. Okay, sniper. Can't give you better stuff, but I can give you a pistol. Cat Ranger. Who else gets to play? Big Engineer Girl, Tactical Armor, Smoke and Mirror Suppression. You've got suppression on the shotgun. Does it even show, or it doesn't even show in the mission? I think it might not even show. I only have one laser rifle, I'm not gonna give it to you. Flashbang, explosives, okay. I don't think the option to suppress works with. Fires a barrage, granting opportunity ignoring against moves imposing 30% penalty to aim and reduce range area effect. Attacks including range, not possible with shotguns, sniper rifles, or strike rifles. Well, that makes it very difficult, very difficult. I don't want to slow her down. And this is just terrible compared to what a shotgun can do. Infantry. Don't I have high level infantry? Apparently I don't. Oh, I do. It's this guy. Hamet, what? Damn it, Hamet! What'd you do? Where'd you end up there? And there's Dubois. Dubois got opportunist at least, but rifle. Big with this, could even get a big plate because you're probably gonna be forwards. And man, this gives you better aim, no penalty shit, it's no contest. You need this. Gunnerly speaking, I don't have a big gunner. Kong? Kong? Hit ammo, suppression squad sight, shitty aim. What else is there to see? Laser sight capacity max. Whatever. Scout, can we wow, I have both scouts available. Cool armor. Biggest plate there is. Shotgun and a battle scanner. Okay. Did I like you. I think I have an extra plate and an extra pistol. I can grab this. I don't have a lot of med kits though. I don't have. Why do you have med kit? Rocket Girl. Could have high capacity mag. I have no medic with me. So injuries will hurt. I think I still have a pistol. And the thing with the pistol is, you cannot carry a pistol. Even though it shows there on your papers. Could give it to him, could give it to someone else. He's got ranger, rapid fire. He can do like 4 damage with it if there's no DR if need be. Who else could use it? Let's think. This guy doesn't have ranger. Gunner cannot carry pistol. Sniper has the other one. Scout. Could paint with it, but yeah, not really. Not a lot of laser weaponry. Sadly, there's just a laser rifle and that's it. Shatteray. And some pistols. See you guys next episode. And hopefully, I survive a big big terror mission without too much hospital time. I don't think I have a single flashbang though. It's gonna be chrysalids. What if it's the chrysalid mission? And I have no flashbang. How does that sound? Terrifying enough? Close combat attacks. Never miss. Be especially careful with berserkers and chrysalises. And zombies. Zombies. Come on. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Not a great fan of this insertion point, but it will have to do. They took the pipe off? Ah, bastards, where's me pipe? See you guys next time.